Well, good morning. It is the 18th of September, 2018. We're on our way to Doylestown, Pennsylvania. I have a couple jobs to do for the lady. She wants some blinds put up. She wants some shades put up. Closet doors repaired. Attic stairs. String broke. She wants that repaired. Those are all the small things. This video is going to be about changing a fireplace mantle. She has a golden oak colored mantle with crown molding around it. She wants me to install a walnut colored mantle that's more boxy and more modern. So I'm going to show you how to do it right after this. Going to go, and we're going to install a new one on top of that. I have a feeling that the bricks are not going to be painted underneath, and they'll need to be touched up. And I don't have paint with me, so after changing this, it may not be a completed project. Might need paint. But we're going to go ahead and change it. I'm gonna have to find out where the center is and try to mount this in the center, but it looks like I'm gonna be able to hit all three of those studs that's in the wall. Gonna hit all three studs. That's a great thing. Cut the back of the razor blade, pull that old mantle off, get this mid-piece mounted. It shouldn't take long. While this is in place, mark the studs. I got a pretty good eye most of the time.
This nail's gotta come out. I'll set that on there. No damage to the drywall.
If you look real close, you'll see some mortar sticks up in the air. Like here, it's higher than the brick. So we need to get rid of everything that's higher than the brick. Like that piece there. And the way we're gonna do that is we're just gonna drive a screwdriver under it. I'll show you. Now let's level it up. This little piece here. Line our center lines up. You see, it's not completely level. This side needs to go a little bit higher. And that's what the third shim is for. See, that's going to be quite a gap on this side compared to that side. But we want our mantle level. Let's see how we're doing. Perfect. So the mantle block is level. It's going to be up off the brick a tiny bit. Center lines are lined up right there. I always have this camera skewed and it looks like the lines aren't lined up. See that? But when I put the lens right in front of it, the way it's supposed to be, because the lens is off to the side on the GoPro, they're lined up perfectly. Holes are all pre-drilled where the studs are. And we're gonna drive this in. Alright, so this calls for three-inch screws. We're gonna be going through a 2x4. Is an inch and a half, which means it's going to go an inch and a half into the wall. Electricians, if they run a wire through the wall, run it through the center of a 2x4, so it starts at an inch and a half. By using these, we should never hit anything. Pencil line on it, go real slow by the pencil line. Sometimes you can't help it.
that's because it's latex paint.
Put a piece of tape where this ends. Everything to the right of that will be 2x4. Everything to the left of this one will be 2x4.
This needs to be painted, and this is going to be filled in and painted. Same there. Check. Is the thing level? Perfect. It's exactly what we want.
What?
How about we use it to finish your homework instead?
So let's see. It needs a little bit of touch-up paint on the wall because this mantle is a different shape. But that's how it looks. Came out great. Looks wonderful. Compliments. The house very well.